We'll start off with some breaking news. Congress President Rahul Gandhi has hit out at the Modi government over the lynching incidents taking place across the country, especially the Alwar lynching. He took to Twitter to lambast the BJP, specifically over the news about the three-hour lapse by the Rajasthan police with regards to acting on the lynching case. He said the policemen in Alwar took 3 hours to get a dying Rakhbar Khan, the victim of a lynch mob, to a hospital just 6 kilometers away. Why? They took a tea break en route. This is Modi's brutal new India, where humanity is replaced with hatred and people are crushed and left to die. A sharp attack coming in there from the Congress President Rahul Gandhi, taking to Twitter to hit out at the BJP and Modi over these lynching incidents. Right, my colleague Meenakshi Bhanja joining me on the phone line with more. Meenakshi, good afternoon. Rahul Gandhi now taking to Twitter in a rather sharply worded attack at the Prime Minister and the Modi government over the recent spate of lynching incidents in the country, especially Alwar.
Well, absolutely. The Alwar incident is turning out to be acutely embarrassing for not just the central government, but also in particular the Rajasthan government. Rahul Gandhi leading the charge for the Congress party in a very, very tersely worded attack on the policies of the government. And also remember, Sanjana, a PIL has also incidentally been mentioned in the Supreme Court pertaining to Alwar, which the court will hear on the 28th of August. But the big news here is as to how the double speak on the part of the Rajasthan government. On one hand, we have Vasundhara Raje tweeting that enough will be done, such instances will not be tolerated. On the other hand, these details emerging as to how the policemen who purportedly reached the scene of the crime within a span of 15-20 minutes actually allowed a man who was acutely injured to not assume priority. Instead, they spent the precious time to first transport the cows. Incidentally, the Rajasthan Home Minister has also spoken on this issue, and it is something which is a very, very flimsy response. The Rajasthan Home Minister on record to say that the government of Rajasthan will ascertain the facts and then proceed to take action if found to be true. So this is something which is acutely embarrassing for the BJP government in Rajasthan, and therefore it is also causing a lot of embarrassment to the central government, given the fact that the Supreme Court has come out with this epic judgment pertaining to lynching, where both the government, the state government and the central governments, are expected to be more hands-on. And instead, post that judgment, what we are seeing is again completely shoddy, callous attitude on display, especially pertaining to the first responders, which in this particular instance was the Rajasthan police. And it was a distance of just 6 kilometers, mind you, between the incident and the first hospital. And in spite of that, there was a time delay of 3 hours before the man who was injured and actually went on to succumb to his injuries arrived at the hospital.
Right. Meenakshi, thank you so much for bringing us those updates.